Morning. This is Arnie Waters here. I hope you had a reasonable Easter holiday and a happy Passover as well. As you know, in London, the markets are closed. London Metal Exchange is closed. There will be no AM or PM fix in gold today. In addition, the regular U.S. markets are open today, expecting gold to trade, gold presently trading at 1640 and change, expecting gold to stay in that range absent any gigantic moves from Europe. We expect gold to trade essentially unchanged over the next week or 10 days, subject to problems in Europe. And looking around the world, we see that the Indian jewelers have ended their gold strike, so there may be some increased result from them going back to work. Secondly, as we look further in the United States, we see that odd things are going on in the gun market. Sturm and Ruger, as well as Smith & Wesson, have experienced dramatic increases in their sales and profits. This appears to be due to the fact that, contrary to what has gone on the past 4 years, certain type individuals who are aggressive gun owners believe that there will be a big move against the Second Amendment by the Obama administration. Now, how the Obama administration controls the Second Amendment is beyond me. Nonetheless, this has caused a run on primers, which are an essential element of ammunition, and there appears to be stockpiling and greater fears causing this particular run, which indicates that the gun market still has a lot of upside if you're able to stomach it. Smith & Wesson and Sturm Ruger both appear to be very, very profitable areas. Now, lastly, as you know, we've been speaking about China fairly frequently. One of the things that's becoming clear is that Bo's wife, Gu, G-U, has been very active despite Bo's comments that she had essentially quit the legal business 20 years ago. She's been very active both in the United States and in China, attending to legal matters of her extensive holdings. This is another complicating factor in the understanding of Bo's situation. His situation remains, in our opinion, quite perilous. The question that has arisen is what exactly was the nature of the relationship between Haywood, the deceased British businessman, and Bo and his wife's extensive financial holdings. So this is Arnie Waters. If you're not going to be happy today, what day are you going to be happy? Have a great day. Thanks.